In 2019, NASA used Schlieren photography, a cutting-edge imaging technique, to capture shock waves rippling off a T-38 trainer jet in mid-flight. These invisible disturbances, formed when an aircraft breaks the sound barrier, were revealed in stunning clarity, showing how air compresses and collides at supersonic speeds. Schlieren imaging detects tiny changes in air density, making the invisible visible. By carefully aligning cameras and light sources, engineers can visualize shock waves, airflow patterns, and turbulence like never before. This research isn't just about capturing cool images. It's laying the foundation for NASA's Quest mission and the revolutionary X-59 aircraft. Designed to fly faster than sound while minimizing sonic booms, the X-59 will reshape the future of supersonic travel. These shockwave images help engineers refine their designs, ensuring that sonic booms are softened into quiet thumps, making supersonic flights over land a reality. With NASA's airborne Schlieren photography system, the future of flight testing is sharper than ever, literally. This technology is unlocking the secrets of supersonic aerodynamics, paving the way for quieter, faster, and more efficient aircraft. The sky is no longer the limit, it's just the beginning. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel at Beyond Earth Buckle Up for more captivating updates on the X-59. Remember to take care of one another, and always keep looking up.